Liver Drive near Gloria Hicks Elementary, there are some traffic changes on the way. Crews have been reconstructing Carroll Lane between McArdle and Gallagher Road. Drivers have only been able to go south toward SPID. Well, beginning today, traffic will be moved onto the newly constructed stretch of road and work will begin on the other side. That means drivers will only be able to travel north. Work won't be wrapping up until next fall.